Dollars were raised tonight in Vacaville for the 200 people still living in shelters after the New Year's Eve flood. A month later, many homes still aren't livable, and that's making some people angry. Fox 20's Nina Melhoff is live in Vacaville with a story. Nina.
Yeah, Joe, after the city straightened out Alamo Quake, they promised it would never flood again, but it did. And tonight, the public helped out the flood victims by raising $5,000.